For the second time in nearly a year, Portland City Councilors will discuss whether to make it illegal to panhandle on a median or island. Tonight, the City Council's Public Safety Committee is meeting. It's a vote that failed in the City Council last year, 6-3, but the Portland Police support the idea of keeping people out of the median. They say it is strictly a safety concern. I'm Steve Minich. Much more coming up tonight on WMTW News 8 at 6.